Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and today I am going to be showing you guys this wash and go using the new DevaCurl Super Cream. I will have a review on this on my YouTube soon. I already have a review on it on my website, so make sure you guys check that out. It's TotalDivaRea.com, but I do have a review there, but I will come on here and do a video review as well. But it's going to be showing you guys this wash and go using just the super cream. I didn't use anything else. I didn't use oil. I didn't use a butter or nothing. I just used this. And my curls are really popping right now. So I'm pretty happy with it. I don't do wash and goes that often. So I have really only been using this for like twist outs and braid outs and things like that lately. But I wanted to try using it as a wash and go. Hope you guys enjoy. I didn't get too much into the washing and conditioning part. I did use a couple other products from DevaCurl to wash and cleanse my hair. But I can't really talk about those products because they're not out yet. When they are, I will talk about them.
Okay, so I'm starting on freshly washed and conditioned hair, as you guys can see, and I just sectioned my hair off into about 4 or 5 sections, and I'm just going to be taking those sections and splitting them into 2 and then applying the super cream on top of that. And I'm just fingering it through, and I'm doing the prayer hands through the entire section, and that's really all that I'm going to do. I'm not going to use a comb or my demon brush or anything because I wanted this to be really quick. So I am just doing that and I'm smoothing as much through. A little bit of this goes a long way, but I found when I was doing a wash and go, I needed to use a little bit more. And I'm going through, if the section feels a little dry, I'm just going back in and spritzing it so that it's really, really wet. And then I'm just going to do that all over my head. And I really, really like the super cream for this wash and go. And I, like I said in the beginning, I don't do wash and goes that often. So when I do them, I like them to be really quick and easy. So they're not, you know, completely stiff. But this cream doesn't make it stiff at all. But I wanted it to be nice and flowy. So for this, I'm just sectioning my hair to where I want it so that it stays in place. Usually you can, you know, section your hair before you apply this and then you won't have to do this part. But I kind of like to do it after. So that's pretty much it, guys. This is the final look. Yeah, that's it. Real easy, real simple. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure you follow on all my social media, and I will have all those links down below. Don't forget to check out my previous video and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.